Hi, in this tutorial we are going to show you how to wirelessly configure your tags. Let's open RTLS Manager. Tag reconfiguration is done in Tag Summary tab. First of all, we should select the tag we would like to reconfigure. We should also specify the anchor we are going to use for sending new configuration to tag. Selected tag has to be in reach of this anchor. We are going to select all the parameters we would like our tag to be set on. Please watch our tutorial on tag features to understand every parameter. For more information about sensor configuration, please watch our Remove Sensors tutorial. After we select everything we want, it's time to press the Start Update button. New configuration is accepted when you turn the tag on. The LED will quickly blink 3 times to signal the reconfiguration was completed. Only thing left to do is click Stop Update button to stop sending configurations. Let's take a look at more complicated scenario. We are going to change our RF profile to 4. There are 2 ways of doing that. First one is using multiple anchors. First step is moving one of your anchors to new profile. Second step is sending configuration to your tag. Third step is moving all remaining anchors to the new profile as well. As you can see, we have our tag and all of our anchors at channel 5 and RF profile 3. First off, all we are going to change one anchor to new RF profile. For reconfiguration, we have to select one of our anchors that is still on same configuration as our tag. Then we select new profile, press the update button and restart our tag. You may have noticed the configuration of our tag has been changed immediately. Last thing to do is stop sending updates and change all of our remaining anchors to new configuration. Second approach is slightly more complicated. It only needs one anchor for successful reconfiguration. Our tag and anchor are set to RF profile 4 and channel 5. Let's bring it back to RF profile 3. Select new RF profile for your tag and make sure your anchor is on the same channel and RF profile as your tag. Press the Start Update button and restart your tag. As you can see, this time the information has not been updated, because the tag is set to new RF profile. Let's set our anchor to new RF profile as well. Finally, you have to restart your tag again to update this information. Please keep in mind that all tags and anchors have to be set on the same RF profile and channel to communicate with each other.